Sorry to interrupt.
Yeah, good job, Mitch.
It is done.
So I thought this clown is good. It's good, okay. It doesn't matter, actually. As you see, this is the level of chaos I was pursuing in my endeavor. Not this baby shit you might fucking get used to in garbage playthrough of bad players. So, once you achieve desired level of terror, reason why I give him money is because that gives XP. XP is more beneficial than money. Heaven help. Now I became hero of Shadow.